All right, says again.
Hey, there's a twin turboprop plane. Super cool, huh? I ran out of space a minute ago. That's potholes. There's two ways down. There's the Upper Falls Trail. It's over there. On this nice, warm, hot, pin-trailed out day, this looks like nobody here. Even though there should be. Okay, anyway. This is more about the place. Just because it sprayed poison until it's a rotten shithole and almost all the life is dead and all the native species have fled and been replaced by geoengineered bugs, that's no reason to not enjoy the beauty of the place. And this is the trail to the Lower Falls. I'm in the loss as whether to go barefoot or what. I think I better wear the shoes, otherwise I'll be trying to carry them and I'll have my hands free. By the way, I'm 48 years old. I grew up in this area. Not here, but I did live in Camas, up the gorge and in the mountains. And when I was a kid, I'm an only child, spent a lot of time by myself. We had a huge ranch that we lived on, rented a house on, really a whole lot of woods and barns and fields. And when I'd get home from school, I'd either, if my motorcycle wasn't going, I'd just go out in the woods and explore. And I'd like, you know, I'm not a big runner or anything. I don't like running for running's sake, but I like to the obstacles, see, you know, get a duck over under things and jump over stuff in the woods. And it's more challenging that way. So that's what I did for fun. I'm thinking I should like promote and sponsor some sort of a 5K race for the cure. And except this one won't be, you know, down the streets under the cell towers, you know, in town. This one will be like straight through the woods, more like that. If the young kid can keep up with me. Anyway, this is the lower trail to the pothole. We're gonna attack with the sailboat. Alright, that don't look so bad. What we do now? We're gonna do this one. Uh oh. I hear me an arrow pointing to coming. Everybody needs an airplane to fly over them at all times. That's perfectly normal. Nothing we should ever think about. Just enjoy our freedom here in America. We're lucky to live in a land free enough to fly airplanes continuously. You know, in some countries they can't fly airplanes continuously over their homes. Those poor suckers. Yep. I'm gonna take a free ride there. That one almost got away from me. Spider web. I'm freaking out. There's nobody here. That last little bit got me. Yeah. If I didn't have my shoes on, I probably would have been better off. But, you know. This is Lacamas Creek, I think it's called. It's, I need the blue blockers on, huh? It runs out of Lacamas Lake over a spillway. And, only the top surface of the water goes over, so the creek is nice and warm, like, early in the season. It's just a little difficult to get to sometimes. What am I looking for? My glasses. Look at all the little bubbles on the water. I swear the tiny bubbles appear when I step into it, not before, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to go back and watch this video afterwards and see what it did, see how it looks. That feels weird on my calves. I think I better cross. Could I, would I, should I be a stranger? Sadly goes the wind on its way to Hades. The light is glaring off the water a little bit. That's why I'm walking so slow. Normally I would just be cruising like a motherfucker through the water here over the rocks, but I can't see very well. I gotta feel for the pools. And we're just going back. Turquoise colored rock. Okay. I'm gonna choke my bag up here. Choke my bag. Choke my sack. I'm choking my sack. I hate for it to fall out. Alright. I think the water is a tiny bit higher than it was before either. Me too. As well as, and, yeah, I'm rocking my shoe. Yeah, and my balance is going off because, you guessed it, here comes an airplane. They like to fly right over this gap here over and over again. So this is one place where the cell towers and transmitters can't get to very well. There's dense trees, there's heavy volcanic rock walls, and glacier-left rock walls. And the waves and frequencies just don't get down here that well. You know, it's true. Oh, and they hate it. The last thing they want is for someone to not be microwaved 24 hours a day. Sadly goes the wind on its way to Hades. This is a really cool area. I'm trying to make it down to the next little pool before I run out of time here. Maybe I'll just pause it for a moment.